These three magi bring some nice presents for Jesus, but it's the other details that intrigue me here. Like Joseph ignoring the visitors to make time to talk to the commissioner of the painting. The ox and donkey hidden in the background, the ruined city of Bethlehem, the pearls on Mary's sleeve, and the presence of these obscure, seemingly unrelated biblical scenes, which I will explain in the description.